What's up, everyone? Welcome back. It's reaction time again. This week, we are checking out Matt Garstka from Animals as Leaders. Let's go. No triggers, no edits. Taking a shot at me and we haven't even started yet? God. I'm just kidding. That's a sick groove. What time signature is that? Damn. Oh, his left foot's going fast. No, his left foot. His right foot, you dummy.
You idiot!
Couldn't even count that. Ooh. Back to this groove. He's got two stacks on the right side. Wow. Or, what is... Whatever that is. Sounds awesome. Oh, that's sick! Wow. And whoa, whoa, two bass drums! That is a sick looking kit, dude. That is like a heavy metal. I would not have expected him to be using two bass drums. Let's take a brief second here to shout out my amazing sponsors for this video, Raid Shadow Legends. Raid is a dark fantasy RPG with over 600 characters to collect, customize, and battle with. And guess what? They're celebrating their third anniversary this month. Happy birthday, Oyer! Oh, hey there, Mr. Hydra. Raid has been one of my favorite games for a long time, and you can play it for free on your mobile device or your computer. As part of the birthday celebrations, each player gets their own personalized recap video showing all your milestones and achievements. Let's take a look at mine. This is your legacy. Wow, 22,000 dragon raids? I think I have a problem. 42,000 artifacts? I won 33,000 arena battles. Don't mess with me. Oh yeah, look at those gold medals. That's insane, but goes to show you how addicting this game is. If you're over level 20, you can check out your own recap video right down here in the Bastion. Get your butts in here and raid with me. Use the link in my description or scan my QR code and each new player will get a huge bonus package worth 40 bucks. Misery Cord, Tiger Soul, and Romero, and a bunch of XP brews to level them up. All this free stuff will be waiting for you right up here in the inbox, but only for the next 30 days and for new players. And here's a secret tip for you. Go over to the promo codes area and type in 3 years raid and you'll get another bonus package worth 25 bucks. As always, good luck, happy raiding, and I'll see you guys in there. Oh, yeah. I feel so uneducated watching this because I don't even know what the fuck's going on. Wow, that's a very dry hi-hat. China, too, looks pretty dry. Ooh! Dude, his fills. Wow, look how open the hi-hat is. I love when he does the grooves with both of the stacks.
Splash at the left.
Oh. How do you count this? Just polyrhythms, like the bar. Up with Lila. Breakdown. So badass with the two bass drums, man. Good call, Matt. You know I like. Oh, the China Slam. Hey, this part's in 4-4. I can count this part. Let's go, dude. Ooh. That took my brain for a you and I. A fucking blast! I was just a little baby blast, but okay, I'm okay. Just a little baby blast. What do we got next? Microaggressions. Here we go. Oh, no, no samples. Yeah, it's punching me in the face again. God damn it, Matt. Why you gotta do that, hmm? It's bad enough that I have to watch you sit here and just shred my face off. Then you gotta stick another finger in my butt for using samples, huh? You know what? Maybe next week I'll do a real drum set video. How about that, you guys? Yeah. All right, let's watch it. Ooh, starting off with flying kicks. Dude, the triplets on the feet, nice. What was that? Hold on. Right after the triplets. What kind of blast was that? That was, dude, damn. Oh, that's sick. I'm loving it that he's wearing a full tie-dye suit. Not just a tie-dye shirt. His pants are tie-dye too. Sexy. Turn away. Oh. And you can see his face twice in the toms. The reflection. Oof. Damn. He's so solid, but there's so much finesse in there too. Damn. Damn, what a nice sounding kit too. That snare, it's got some cock to it. Thrash beat! Mosh pit! Bless! Let's fucking go! Kicks. Oh, this is fucking sick, dude. I don't think I've heard this song before. Makes it even better. Oh. Ooh. I just noticed there's some cotton balls in the drums. I have not heard of that for dampening before. That's a pretty good idea. That's like a very minimal style of dampening. I also noticed he has tiny little pieces of moon gel on his drums. Not like the full pieces. It looks like he, like, you know, cut little snippets of them. Wow. Very cool. There's a little extra beat there on the end. Oof. Damn, that right crash cymbal is pretty far back. Nice. Fucking bravo. More.
Monomyth.
Not even saying it. Not even gonna say it.
Ooh.
Wow. The foot chops. Holy shit. Foot chops and polyrhythm on top of it. You gotta be fucking kidding me, dude. How do you do that? I can't even bang my head properly to this. It's fucking incredible, dude. Cannot tell you the amount of respect I have for this kind of shit, dude. Oh, so much taste. Like, nothing he's done has been, like, show-off-y. Like, obviously, it's fucking amazing, but none of it's like, hey, look what I can do. It's just all just so, like, it feeds the song with, oh, you know? You know? How do you fucking count that? What? Yeah, dude, that China sounds so good. Oh, it's like breaking glass. I don't know why I just keep trying to bob my head, because I'm not doing it in time. All right, back to this part. Oh, that kit, dude. I like the finish on it too. Natural woody. Is he gonna hit the cowbell in the middle? Hee hee! Maybe not today. Change up. I feel like I can't even react to this properly because half of the shit I'm just like, whoa. Just feel uneducated. I wasn't even expecting more hits. I thought it was over. Take that, Meshuggah! And just for shits and giggles, let's watch a live video too.
Yeah.
What is this? Meinl Drum Festival 2015, him playing Cascade. And look at that. The beginning of this video wasn't a smack in my face that he's not using triggers or samples. Oh! What the fuck? I might have heard this song before, but just watching him play it. Hey, I can bang to this one. Damn, those loose hi-hats. Holy shite. Dude, he's slamming the kit, man. It's so hard. Oh, the expression on his face, too. Yeah, dude. So much energy. I feel like there's a lot more energy in his live performance than in the studio. Either that or I'm just an idiot and I didn't realize it until now.
Yeah.
Dude, the speed on his right hand. Almost thought I was going to be able to count that part. And he's using a Tamiya in this video. All right. This is older, though. So, use DW now. Really doesn't matter. Shut the fuck up, Samus. So he's got two brilliant crashes. Everything else looks dry. Dry finish. He likes it dry, huh? No lube? Why? Sorry. Oh! I can't mouth whistle. Man, I wish I was in the crowd watching this. This is sick. That fell again. He's wailing. Matt, you are a fucking animal. And you're a leader. Oh!